Both players missing the train style. So. Oh, and Soren hitting the chomp. That is definitely a time loss, and he will no longer be allowed to use a ghost. That is too bad. And we have a winner! Very big congratulations to MR.
I really thought this movie was good, but just none of the next movie.
Boss is getting excited. He had his shot to win, then he got stuck in the tunnel. As we approach the finish, I think it's clear that... No way! Oh! No way! What a finish! I thought Matthias was gonna win it, then he got lightning to do a three. Unbelievable. So the win is for Flippy. Looks like Zoran might win this, but it's never over until the pet seems. Oh, it's very close with Matthias now. The other two guys are out of it. Oh my god! Incredible. Exactly, so Matthias and Zoran were very close neck to neck, and then Matthias had to break because he had a banana, but he still managed to win. So there's like three guys coming up to the ramp every long. Kind of all survived it though. But he got the knight shortcut. Risky option for Matthias. That's just a backfire because of another lightning. And the spike shell coming in now, but that's probably an easy outcome. Oh wow! He missed the tunnel with a banana. Excellent place. And there's a spike coming, so might not end up first. Oh, Vash missed the jump, as did Flippy. Oh my god, they all three missed it. Matthias somehow clipped into the cave. Still Zoran managed to win. Oh, from fourth to first in, I don't know, 3 seconds. And there's another lightning. Again, I can pass the thing for that one. Again, it's anyone's game this year. Tactics here, of course, are to grab all the item boxes to prevent the other guys from getting them. I think actually Vash had the most lightnings thus far. Zoki snapped, snipe Vash. And gets fired over the fence. Vanguard. Zoran has a red to protect him now, in first. So maybe he can get away. Unlucky for Matthias that the spike shell intersected with him as well. There goes Vash flying. And another Zoran with a green shell to protect him. I've seen that scenario a couple of times. Somehow he quite skilled at getting away in the beginning. Throughout all the chaos, he just emerges first with a protected item. I still believe that Zoran is too far. But maybe the red shell will see to that. Yes! Oh wow. That red shell from Flippy killed Matthias' chances to win. Third win for Zoran. Oh wow. Incredible. I believe Matthias got Mario Kart it there. And it's a third win for Zoran. And he steals a lightning in first. Alright. Pretty sure he knows how to use that. Except Bosch, correction. That was due to Flippy though. So which item will go on get? Yeah, well, yeah. Wow, that comeback from Flippy though. Oh, Bosch, it's Bosch actually. Holy! Yes! Again Zoran! Unbelievable! Somehow Zoran came out on top again! Yeah, we're gonna see a couple of lightnings at the jump. Most likely. No prizes for guessing that one. Because somehow getting a leap with the lightning, that would be through, then you can just delay using it. Boss is protected by a curtain of bananas. Bosch made that jump, indeed. Matthias is relegated to waiting as a Zoran. Zoran obviously has to stop Flippy and Bosch. So the lightning will probably run out before Matthias gets to the end. This will be very interesting. Bosch has a shroom, so that leads him up for very... What? Somehow Zoran made the jump. Alright. Another Zoran win. Interesting. I guess it's because Matthias uses like lightning or silent to you. Shell and the green shell, and it's getting predictable, but it's somehow the item cards also work in his favor. Bosch too trigger happy, should have waited. He did cut Matthias, yes. Who seems to be drawing the short throw a lot with the items. And there's another lightning, and again trigger heavy. Well, nice though. He took Zoran out of the frame. That's good. Good for Flippy as well. Psych out Bosch with the green work. Will we finally see a non-Zoran win? Is the question. Zoran has a star. I do not believe this. Wait, oh, come on. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I think he needs to enter the line. He should enter the lottery today or something. Is Flippy's gonna win? Is Flippy going to win? The answer is... yes! He got fired over the finish line because he had his phone. Not a good day for Matthias this. And again.